won a home game, and Saints had the best of this one. Keegan Parker offering Graham Jones an early chance. Jason DeVos and David Hanna can't agree over who should have been marking. Despite dominating, the visitors struggled to find a way past the United defence, although they had penalty claims when striker Alec Mathey appeared to handle the referee Tom Brown in no mood to give them a helping hand. Appearances, though, can be deceptive. Coming up, two chances for United to steal a lead. Mathey, more assured and familiar territory. Stephen Robertson to the rescue for Saints. And Robertson, who was given his first team chance at Ibrox, proved he is capable of holding down the number one jersey, as Bernard Pascual found to his cost. Robertson's opposite number, Alan Combe, denied John Paul McBride. But when the winner came, it was from an unexpected source. Forrest Malpass helped the ball on, and Darren Dodds simply couldn't miss. There's little doubt it was a goal Saints deserved, and they would have doubled their lead if Paul Kane's shot was a couple of inches to the right. A deserved win for Saints. United's mini revival brought to an end.